Got one? That's a shell cracker. He's got an orange streak around his gill. Almost didn't even have him hooked. About a 10.5 inch one. Tomorrow's Mother's Day, everybody, so tomorrow's Mother's Day, that's what I said. Side the pond doing his thing. Think he caught a fish. Flowers flying everywhere, I'm trying to get my eyes. Has he got another one? How you doing, Junebug? Help him, Alex. That's 5 in a row right there. 5 bass, back to back. Yeah. He lost 3 there, but he hooked 5. If Alex had been right on top of him, he would have got them all on bait. That's cool. Well, I'm about to come to the conclusion that the story about bluegills biting Slim Jims don't work. At least in this pond, it don't. You gonna eat a year old Slim Jim. That might be a good challenge for you. I don't believe I'd touch that thing with a 10-foot pole. God, Alex, did you see that big one just break right? Look, there's that carp. Right there in the middle of the pond, or whatever it is. I don't know what that is. It looked like an alligator to me. Right there. You see it? Alex, you see it? It's down here. I still think it's an alligator. I can't zoom in no more. It's coming this way, Julian. Have you still got that fish on your line? Have you got one? Folks, if anybody knows what kind of fish or water life that is, somebody told me it was a carp. I've been told it was an alligator. Anybody knows what it is, comment down below under this video. I've caught a few shots of it on a couple of videos. It's very seldom. You see it out here often, but all you see is sometimes you'll see a fin, sometimes you'll see what I just caught on the video rolling in the water. But whatever it is huge. And we have never been able to get it to bite anything. Normally it's at the back of the pond, back at that end. That's where I had caught it yesterday on video. I've never seen it this close up to this end of the pond before. Like that, it's gone again. Comes and goes. It's creepy the way it does that. Showed up again. You know, that might be why come the fish aren't biting today. Cause he's down at this end of the pond. Okay, so the doggy is going to get the piece of Slim Jim off the hook. No panda. Oh man, what if he comes up trying to get that turtle out that pipe over there, Alex, Joy? That's going to be cool, huh? Finally got one worth keeping. About time. I'll cut the camera off. Maybe he'll show himself again in a minute. don't even think it looks, I'm not sure if it recorded, but anyway, I caught this bluegill right here. Like I said, it's a bluegill, no stripe on him around his gill. It's a solid black spot with a lime green and black mini tail. So I guess they are hitting some things today besides red wigglers. The one that's at this end of the pond. Now you'll catch some fish if you got feet on. You won't catch none until they pee on you. Junior, watch where you step at. Oh my goodness, little teenies. We do have little teeny sunfish over here. Back in the water. What's the matter, Junior? Yep.
Want to see my bad bass?
Trying to get that beautiful picture of that sunset across the... Be careful, baby.
Look at that two bass I caught today. You remember in the last video what I had? Remember that worm? That plastic worm?
I got two in my tackle box there, Junior, life that didn't have been opened up. No, that's mine there. I'm just showing you. So you can see them now.
They had a big bass on it. This is not what I caught it on. I had a big bass on it before, but about a little bit more longer than that. I had a bass on it a little bit more longer. And forgot to say what's up YouTube, but I'm gonna say
on the other side of the pond.
Yeah, keep doing that. It's like my favorite part of the pond because I catch bass. So I catch bass. On that part, there's a bass over there. Oh, and
I don't know what that dark thing is.
And this bass, the biggest bass on here was the hardest one to get up. And my drag, I had to fix my drag on my arm. So that goes to show you when you catch bass, you have a little bit of a drag.
You got to quit slamming your fish in the water like that because that kills them.
Yeah, but you're already dead. That's one day. Nick, can I put that on my chest?
Beautiful across that pond. It's an alligator. So where is he at now? So it is an alligator. So Alex has just confirmed that it is an alligator.
Oh shoot, what?
Man. I think that was a turtle.
Stop.
He says he sees his nose and his head pop up out of the water. So I've set the camera right exactly where he was at. Let's see if we can catch him on the camera again. You don't have to worry about a drag on that. That line cannot, it's impossible to break that line on that reel. Baby! She's over there eating my jerky out of the tackle box. I caught her that time. I kept hearing something nibble, nibble, nibble. Where was he at last time you saw him, Alex?
I mean, I did see something over there.
What, Alex? Right there close by you? I bet he is the one that come out of the pond back there at the back where the dam busted last year.
Guys, he didn't even say the bad word. It was just, it's a part of, like, I think of a pond. She didn't mean to say a bad word. It's like part of the pond. So please don't hate, because I know she meant to say that because it's part of a pond, right?
Yeah. Mama can catch a humongous bluegill. Put it back there. I didn't see it moving. Nothing else like the tackle box this season. We're about to get ready to go because it's getting dark. Turtle or if it's Alex's alligator. Stay right there, Tim, and I'll leave the hook on. I'm using these right now. I can't find a lid to that cup. You see it, I knocked it off.
Yeah, I see it.
You got it, Joy? Bunch of moss.
It's hard for me to tell.
I can see the lion laying still on top of the water.
How the heck can you? Man, I want to get rid of that python so that bass wouldn't do.
Bass ain't there no more. Yeah, caught him long ago.
You should have called me before, but you were not told me. It looks like a face like burning.
It's strange post. No, it ain't. It's still 2 weeks. It's three more weeks. It's about 3 more weeks before the 21st. Let's take the 13th.
Biggest out of all of them. These are the biggest out of one. Dude, that was big. This is the biggest out of all of them. Mine was bloody because, this one's bloody because he was a hard one to get in. But comment down below the biggest fish. Comment down below. Okay, I'm just gonna go ahead and tell you. I'm just gonna go ahead and tell you this so y'all won't have to just work hard for this. I mean, because you're already working hard. So this fish is
So where are you writing?
Hey! Guys! This one's the biggest!
Wow!
This one's the shortest! Dab with fish!
Dab with fish!
Both of my fish, by the way, are... Oh, bro, this fish just bit me. Comment down below if you ever got bit by a fish on the hand. Wow.
All right, tell everybody bye so we can get out of here.
Wait, you two. Wait.
Jared, I'm getting bit by mosquitoes.
Yeah.
Oh, another fish.
This fish right here, she was fishing with a brim and
Alex, don't, Julian, don't.
And my fish, this is not bigger than my fish. My fish is bigger than this.
Okay.
And we have a, and the sun jumped on it. But this fish is barely close to mine. And she caught this fish with a brim. And the three musketeers, I don't think they made a video today.
They got lazy on their videos. Oh, tell about Happy Mother's Day, Mars Mother's Day.
Yeah, tomorrow's Mother's Day. And I already gave her Mother's Day gift because I couldn't wait. She cried.
Yes, I did. I love you.
I love you too.
You're my baby. So all right, tell everybody bye. And we're going in because the mosquitoes are eating me up.
Yeah. And
I want to go because Alex always said it was an alligator, so I'm ready to go.
Don't forget to subscribe and like. And I want you to take the biggest bass in the world that you can find and catch. Smash the heck out of that like button. And
do something good for your mamas tomorrow, because there's never no telling when you won't have a mama. They don't last forever.
Yeah.
All right, everybody, have a good night.
Bye. We'll be right back.